Hey guys, Stun Gun Jen here, independent crystal director with Damsel in Defense, here to share with you one of our new amazing products from our 2018 spring and summer catalog. It's called our To Whom It May Concern. And what's in this beautiful little box here is our new tactical pen. This is going to be similar in weapon type to our Sakatumi Kubaton, but there's a whole lot more ways you can carry it and several more new features. It does come with an extra refill of ink, but it's already loaded to use as a pen when you need it. Nice smooth twist and you have that pen. See that? Okay. And then the other end we have for DNA catching. This is a little bit jagged, but still comfortable for you to carry. But a good smack and scrape, you're gonna be able to get your DNA on there. Also in that tip, not your DNA, the bad guys. Also in that tip, you've got a flashlight. So when you need that flashlight to check those corners or in between those cars as you're going through the parking lot so that you can stay alert, you've got that flashlight in your hand along with your weapon. Now when you go to use this, you're just gonna hold it in your fist. You can either use the ice pick hold or you can turn it the other way, however it's comfortable for you. If you're using this hold, you can be able to reach back, but you can strike with either end. So if you're gonna hit with the more blunt end with the DNA catcher, you can hit and then pull and be able to get that DNA real nicely in that end. If you're holding it like an ice pick and you wanna hit, and you can hit pretty much anywhere. Do you see how easy that is? I'm poking holes in my bad guy Bob, okay? Nice and easy to use. And the best thing about this is that there are more places that you can carry this. Now, with a tactical pen, you can actually take it on an airline when you are traveling with just your carry-on bags. However, be advised, TSA has their own discretion on whether or not they choose to confiscate it. My suggestion is put it in with any other pens or things like that that you have in your baggage. You can also take these into stadiums and so forth when you're going to concerts or fun things like that. So keep that in mind. It's a great tool for you to be able to carry with a lot less legal restrictions so that you can keep yourself protected. And that's what this is all about. All right, I'll talk to you guys all soon.